By default, any new display you create in PyVision is private. That means that only you can view and edit it. But what if you wanted to share that display with your colleagues, or even allow them to edit it? That is what we'll explore in the rest of this video. In this video, we'll look at how to edit the display access settings and how you can change display ownership if you're a PyVision admin. Let's jump right in. This is a display that I created and saved called Tank Details Solution through the user account PyschoolStudent001. Now, I'd like to share this display with my colleagues. I'll navigate to the PyVision homepage by clicking here and then find the display. Okay, here it is. Like I said before, any new display created by a user is initially private. You can tell a display is private by hovering over this profile icon here. I can change this through the display settings here. Down here is where I'll be able to specify who I want to share this display with. For example, I can see world here. By default, on the AF server, everyone has the mapping to the world identity. And you can use the world selection here to share displays with everyone. For more information on world identity, check out the live library link in the description. But you'll notice that I have several options here. So where does this list come from? This list shows the user groups I can share the display with, because I also belong to them. User groups are configured by a Py administrator using Py AF identities. That's why this list could look different to different users. Let's switch to Student02 to see how that looks. So now I'm logged in as Student02. Let's go ahead and see what options Student02 gets when trying to share a display. There are a lot of similarities here, except that she can't share with operators. And that's because Student02 is receiving different AF identities. Now, let me switch back to Student01 to complete sharing that display. So, I'll select World here. But before I hit Save, I'd like to point out that still, the only person who will be able to make changes to the display is the display owner, while other users will only see the display in read-only mode. I click Save and switch back over to Student02 to see this in practice. So back to Student02, and let's refresh. Yes, here is the Tank Details Solution display. Now that I've made the display public, Student02 can see it. Let's enter the display and try to make changes. I'll click the Modify Display button and attempt to remove this graph here. So far so good, but notice that if I click the Save button, I'm getting the Save As option instead. Student02 is not going to be able to save the changes under the same name, but can create a new display under a different name. And going back to the PyVision homepage, we can see the display I just saved is here, and Student02 is the owner. Another way to share displays, and actually do so in bulk, is by using the PyVision folder structure. So let's say I have this Student01 displays folder, and because I haven't shared it, Student02 can't see it. If I edit the folder settings and add the world identity, Student02 can now see the folder, but not the contents, because the displays are still private. If one last time I edit the folder settings by checking on Propagate Permissions, now both the folder and the contents are visible to Student02.
But what if I wanted student 02 to be able to edit the original display? Well, in that case, I would need to reassign her as a display owner. Let's switch back to student 01 and show you how that's done.
So here I am back to student 01. And notice that the new version of the display that I just saved as student 02 is not available to me because it hasn't been shared. Now in the display settings, you'll see this display owner option, which I can change to student 02. So student 02 is now the new display owner.
It's important to point out that users who can change display owners are part of the PyVision admins Windows group on the PyVision server. For more information on this, have a look at the link in the description.
So let's switch back to student 02. Refresh and see that now she is the owner of this display. This means she can go ahead and delete this table, for example, and save the display under the same name, overriding the original version. However, if student 02 tried to assign the display back to student 01, you can see that that option is not available.
But why is that? Because she's not part of the PyVision admins Windows group, like student 01. Sorry.
Finally, going back to student 01, I might want to make it easier for others to find this display by adding in helpful keywords. I can do this here and simply separate them by semicolons.
And there you have it. We have explored sharing ownership of a display and made it easy as pie to find with relevant keywords. Do you regularly share your PyVision displays? Let us know in the comments. For more information, have a look at the links provided in the description. And before you go, make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you soon.